Yeah. Well, so we're eating at what's well, Ashi?
Traditionally, you know, Georgia's is the man's world. I mean, men drink, eat, party, and the women normally do know how to make people healthy and alive next morning after heavy drinking. So, hashi, it's kind of broth, and it's made of beef, bones, and joints. Uh-huh. So the whole idea is just to suck out whatever alcohol still remains.
So it's a hangover soup?
It's hangover soup.
Okay.
Oy, 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 oy.
Oh, yeah, there's tripe in there.
Yeah, a lot of joints.
This is not the first thing I think of for a hangover, actually.
Oh, really?
Maybe this will help.
It goes well with garlic. Did you try garlic?
Yeah, I just dumped a whole bunch of garlic in there.
You think it's marketable in the States as a real hangover dish? I think there should be a lot of clientele.
No.
No, not really?
The hashi is not really working for me, but I absolutely love the chashashuli. A stew of slow-cooked veal with onion and tomato, heavily seasoned with coriander, fennel, garlic, and chilies.
Spicy. I mean, it's really, like, it's got some good zing in there.
Yeah. Feeling better?
I am.
Good.